I'm Steve Lindbeck. My father, Edwin E. Lindbeck, was standing watch on a destroyer in Pearl Harbor when the raid began on December 7th. His ship was able to get underway, and it shot down one of the few attacking planes that were lost that day. He retired in 1966 as a lieutenant commander, having served his country during three wars. He never let us forget what happened at Pearl Harbor. You're my hero, Dad.